good run for both players. We've got two S's up on the board. And if you're just joining us, we've got Snowstorm on the left, RC1 on the right. And arguably, this is probably the easiest song of the three for this set. We're going to be moving into Video Out CES14. Set of two S's between the two of them.
That's the way to go!
Really solid.
Wow! New record! Next stage! Level 14, level 16.
Both players make it through the gradual speed increase at the beginning of the song just fine. really good runs from both Snowstorm and RC1. Looks like they both dropped combo a few times.
Yeah,
so.
I knew you could do it.
But between the two, Snowstorm.
Wow, new record.
Between the two of them. So we're going to have two more players that are playing the same three songs for this pool. Playing these three songs. We're going to have Lil Blake on the left and Yarn Kelvin on the right. They both were promoted from their previous pool up to this one. Better for the mic volume. Yeah, from what we've been told, the sound is cutting out on one side, on and off. We asked to see if anybody can try and track down what that is. Might be a bitrate issue, could be just a bad cable. We're not positive we're going to be able to fix it anytime soon, if at all. So we're doing what we can, promise you. Really strong showing from Kelvin. He tore that off.
That's the way to go.
Great and good. Very good score.
Wow! New record! Next stage! For level 14.
Video out C put a little bit of hurt on both players, but
yeah,
we did.
Yeah, I knew you. Wow, new record.
If my memory serves me correctly, both RC1 and Snowstorm
next stage
much better on the second song. So it'll really come down to 0.01 S16 to see if I
level 14.
The RC1 and World Wake are going to go to the next spot. Got a quick update. Looks like DDR Kelvin did actually take the top score on Starry Night S14, so he's got one first place finish on a song. He's gonna have to really push through 0.01, and he does have a good chance to continue on for the tournament if he does. First miss, it doesn't look like there's going to be an S possible for Kelvin, so he is going to have to really combo through the remainder of this chart to make it to the next round. Both players really pushed through that. That was really good from both of them.
Yeah! I knew you Wow! New record!
And with those scores, I believe that's going to put both of them in fourth and third
next
place
stage
for the last song, respectively. Should be seeing who's going to go on to the next pod in just a moment. All right, so starting off with this group, we're going to have Little Play and RC1 that are doing Sugar Conspiracy Theory. If you've been paying attention, you know this means Snowstorm has been promoted up to the round of 14 through 17. conspiracy theory in Liberty.
Go.
Absolutely perfect.
Wow! New record! On the next side, we've got Kelvin. So let's see what he's going to have to do if he wants to move on to the next pod.
Next stage!
Moving on to pop sequence. See, RC1 does not have a passing score on his car. Now, With the data servers going down earlier this year, it could have erased a previous score. It's not really something to focus on, but it'll be interesting to see if he handles this as easily as he did Sugar Conspiracy Theory.
No.
we're going to have to see an FCC on top sequence for him to have a chance to tie RC1 in total number of points. And then we're going to have to go to machine score to see if, even with an FPC, if he's able to inch out a victory.
Level 14.
Kelvin and Lil Blake for really putting it all out there to try to stay in the